Four suspected illegal fishing boats have been caught by Border Force off the coast of WA. Live to Ben Downey in Canberra. Now, Ben, yet another bust off our border.
Yeah, well, not people smugglers this time, but illegal foreign fishing boats intercepted in Koori Bay off the Kimberley coast. Take a look at this video captured by Aboriginal rangers spotting the vessels on Tuesday, claiming the boats were hiding in the mangroves looking for sea cucumbers. After these rangers alerted Border Force, four vessels and their crew were seized. Now, the ABF hasn't revealed how many fishermen there were or their nationality, but says there have been increased patrols, staffing and aerial surveillance off northwestern Australia. This is the first known border breach since Tony Burke took over Home Affairs a week ago. He's certainly got his work cut out for him. Mon.
OK, thanks very much, Ben Downey.